name is Sammy James. I am a mother, a wife, a grad student, and I am a full-time housewife. I hope to show you what my life is like finishing grad school and looking after two crazy toddlers. I'm married to Darren. He's a great husband, but he's always at work. I have a 3-year-old Tammy, who's a wonderful and funny little girl, and I love her with all my heart. She changed my life when she came to me, and my whole world revolves around her and her little sister, Rue. Rue is my little bundle, full of love and energy. She's the sweetest thing I've ever met. And of course, we have my dog, Desmond. He's my boy. And let's not forget, I'm looking after dogs for a week. We live in Tucson, Arizona. We love it here, but the only problem is we don't have any family nearby. So everything we do on our own.
And the other lady next to you, you come too. And then it hit me, standing outside of heaven waiting for God to come and get me. I'm too uncool, unschooled to the rules and too gumshoe. Too much of a newcomer and too uncool. Like shadow in the bell.
So what do you have to do this morning?
Well, this morning we've got to get mommy dressed. We've got to clean up, make some coffee, sweep them up, let the dogs out, feed the dogs, do the dishes, do the laundry, and pick up the dog poop. The usual stuff. Say hi. That's it, the computer from this room.
Can you move the couch?
Sure. Oh my gosh. Dad, don't leave your pants on the floor.
Here we go, Papa.
Thank you.
Well, we just got back from the store where we went to buy some diapers. And now the kids are eating some grilled cheese and carrot and orange juice, and we're going to have some lunch. Well, they smelled something stinky, so we're going to go and change Brew's diaper right now. Well, time to change Brew's diaper. She has pooped enough to stink up the whole house. As usual, she really doesn't like getting her diaper changed, so she needs a toy to play with. There
you go. There we are. Actually, I don't have to talk.
There you go. Let's go wash our hands.
How many of these do you do a day?
We do this about 20 more times between the two of them, and then we're about done.
So how many per day?
About 20 altogether. I usually have to do some errands during the day, so today we're going to the library to drop off some books. First thing we're going to do is put Baru down, and luckily Darren's at home today, so he's going to watch Baru while I take Padme to the library. Oh, the second thing I have to do is get Padme ready to go to the library. It's funny, now that I see this video, she's growing up so fast that I realize how fast she outgrows her shoes and socks. Well, a friend of ours is away on vacation, so I'm babysitting her dog for the week. This is Casey. She's a 9-year-old girl dog. I put on some cartoons from Superwife for Padme while I pack up the library books and get everything ready to go. Now it's time to get Padme loaded up in the car to go. She can get in her car seat by herself now, but of course I always have to double check and make sure she gets the seat belt right. And this brings me to the next thing I have to do, which is to make sure I pack the car up. It sounds obvious, but I always have to remember to bring what it is we need. And the last thing we need to do is go so we can get the errand done and I can come back before Baru wakes up.
Some cars.